We are following breaking news now. The Coast Guard responding to a terrible scene off Key West. Two people are dead and another 10 are missing. Their boat overturned several miles off Key West around 1 o'clock today. So far, 8 people have been rescued. 2 bodies were pulled from the water. Several boats are searching for the 10 people who are still missing. It's not clear yet exactly how this happened.